Liam Neeson is making a fortune with these old guy revenge movies. Why not me? I mean, he's not even that old.
Whereas you
have one foot in the grave, which brings me to this.
One Foot in the Grave by Elliot Gould.
Catchy, right? Here's the elevator pitch. A retired CIA agent takes his grandchildren to Disneyland, where unbeknownst to him, his former enemies lie in wait.
Don't tell me, they kidnapped the grandchildren.
And I get them back with extreme prejudice.
Okay, just so I'm clear, your goal is to become an action star?
Well, yeah, why not? I mean, we'll use a stunt double for the kicking, punching, running, staircases.
Smart.
It gets better. We sell the project to Disney, shoot the whole thing in the park, use the rides, maybe Mickey and Goofy get involved somehow, fuck up some bad guys.
Ha!
What do you think?
I like it.
Really?
I would go see that film.
That's why I love you. Of course, if Disney passes, we shoot it at Magic Mountain and they can kiss our ass come awards time.
So you think this is awards material?
Did I mention that my character is suffering from dementia?
Oh, God.
That's right. He forgets almost everything except justice.